Alright guys, hello, welcome back to more of Let's Play Return of the King. Now, we have to go and redo the Minas Tirith courtyard because my other recording messed up. Gandalf is now higher level. I don't know why, do you know what? It's really, really hot here currently. Alexa, what's the temperature? Okay, so it's 31 degrees right now. It's 31 degrees, and instead of going and laying down where it's nice and cool, she just wants to butt around me. I don't mind it, I'm happy with it. Fuck, I can't move! This is not difficult, this one. This is actually easier than reaching wall, because there's no bullshit with that stupid catapult thing. There we go, done and done. That only took you 10 minutes. Oh my god, that was intense, but a lot easier, and it shouldn't have been actually done in that amount of time, in all honesty. Level 9, so not very far until Gandalf is fully maxed out in terms of level. Look at that, 43,000, and another 2,000 for the pleasure. Should be able to actually anything I need to get that I haven't yet got? Might as well do that. Oh, I should have done it for the other one. Oh well. Alright guys, that's going to be saving it. I don't know why we're at 87%. Tough. Tough. Is there another interview we could do?
Join in any battles in the film, so I was always the kind of the one that was really weak and burdened by the ring, and in this I get to take Frodo on some adventures that he didn't actually get to go on. I'm a playable character now, that's the best.
Yes!
Frodo's style of combat's kind of, it's a little clunkier, it's not as finessed as Aragorn or certainly Legolas would be. It's a little meat and potatoes kind of fighting, very straightforward. It's really cool to sort of be able to take my character from the film and to be able to kind of implement that into the game is pretty awesome.
I shall take up this terrible task.
Choosing Frodo, you're also choosing the ring bearer, so that's pretty cool. I'm kind of biased.
So, I do want to get other characters maxed out. The only thing is that to do that, it's going to be a long time. Let's have a look at some of these interviews, shall we?
Faramir, Prince of Gondor, was one of the few men who withstood the power of the ring. But Faramir and Boromir were brothers, and it isn't beyond possibility that Faramir went to Rivendell instead. And if that happened, Faramir could have survived and returned to Gondor. Now we're going to explore this fact by unlocking the character of Faramir. See for yourself what else he might have done during the War of the Ring. Good luck.
Very short and sweet interviews. So you can actually...
Game players should unlock Faramir first because he's a character who is in possession of multi-skills. He's a great swordsman, a great archer, he's also a great thinker. One should head for Faramir first.
Yes.
Faramir's style of combat in the game, extremely energetic. It's relentless. It's high energy, high voltage action. The game itself has totally captured the excitement in all aspects of the film Return of the King, and I don't think you can ask more than that.
We'll do another interview. No, actually we won't. I'm going to leave that there, guys. Thanks very much for watching. I'll pass you back to my past self. I am doing this after I've completed the game because this video corrupted. See you next time, guys.